ready because another Disney trailer just dropped. This time it's The Jungle Cruise, which is coming out in July next year. I saw a preview of this at D23. Before I saw the preview, I was a bit like, meh, Jungle Cruise movie, might see it, might not see it, whatever. But after seeing the footage, I was so excited. So I'm definitely gonna see it and I'm ready to watch this trailer. Let's go. Just gonna get my fancy headphones on. I've got an upgrade, as you can see. Okay, ready to go. Jungle Cruise. And play.
Legend has it there is a tree in the Amazon.
Oh, I love Emily Blunt.
Unparalleled healing powers. And the arrowhead is the key to unlocking it.
Mm-hmm.
Stop her!
This is a lot of the D23
just
footage.
Just wanted you to know, this has been mislabeled.
Oh, I love that shot. That's so cool. Oh, whoa.
Shipping outlets?
Of all the jungle cruises you can take in the Amazon, this one is undoubtedly
but this is also from D23.
But also the most thrilling. Heads up, coming through. Look out! Marauders. Natives.
Love it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. The backside of water.
They had to make that joke.
It's the wonder of the world.
That girl is not impressed.
We're headed up river to Lagrimas de Cristal. We must secure our travel. Come on.
Hello?
Not a good time.
My brother and I are looking for passage up river.
Please go away.
I have a lot of money.
Love it.
If you believe in legends, you should believe in curses, too. You're gonna beg me to turn back.
Well, I look forward to disappointing you.
This is new stuff now that I haven't seen.
Dead is 15,000.
Why should I pay more dead?
Dead, I'd have to carry you. Dead's a lot harder, lady. Here we go.
Oh, God, sorry, Frank.
Sorry, strong form.
I cannot swim.
You booked a river cruise and you can't
what?
Swim?
Yeah, my sentiment exactly.
The price just went up.
The mess is real.
Yeah! Well, I'm still very excited about this movie. Emily Blunt is giving me Jane Porter vibes from Tarzan, except she's more hardcore. I really like it. When we were at D23, we were actually shown two different trailers. One was the story from the perspective of Dwayne Johnson, and the other was the story from the perspective of Emily Blunt. So that trailer was like a mesh of both those things, plus a lot of extra information. I think it's gonna be a really good movie, guys. I think it's gonna have a Pirates of the Caribbean flavor. That's what they said at D23. So I think it's gonna be a good movie. So I'm gonna watch it. I think you guys should too. Anyway, if you like this video, please like it and please subscribe to my channel. I am trying to get those subscribers up, so please, please, please subscribe. It would mean so much to me. I upload Disney content all the time, so you won't regret it, I promise. Anyway, bye, have a magical day.